after signing the kid's shoe. Post Malone was asked a very cheeky question. The boy asked him for his shoes, and without hesitation, he starts to untie them, and even signs a shoe before handing them over to the boy, showing us why he's the nicest guy there is. If you agree, subscribe.